大家好，欢迎来到 Learn Chinese with Caroline。今天让我们来继续学春天 Spring Part 3。Are you ready? March 三月 March 四月 April 四月 April 五月 May 五月 May 太阳 Sun 太阳 Sun 彩虹 Rainbow 彩虹 Rainbow 雨 Rain 雨Rain 雨伞 umbrella 雨伞 umbrella 树 tree 树 tree 叶子 leaf 叶子 leaf 草 grass 草 grass Now listen 听一听 Are you ready?Now, it's your turn. 轮到你了。Are you ready? Now, it's quiz time, 小测验时间。Are you ready? Please also share what do you like about spring in the comment section. So, are you ready? 哪一个是三月？三月，三月。It's B, 三月 March, 三月 And A is 四月 April, 四月 April 月 means month, 四 is four, so it's the fourth month, it's called 四月 April 哪一个是太阳太阳太阳It's A, 太阳 Sun, 太阳太阳 And B is 彩虹 Rainbow, 彩虹彩虹哪一个是雨伞雨伞雨伞 It's A, 雨伞 Umbrella, 雨伞 Umbrella Both are third sound, third tone, so you can't say 雨伞 but you have to make the 雨 sounds like a second one. 雨伞雨伞 Umbrella. and B is 雨, rain, 雨, 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 下雨了, it's raining. 哪一个是树, 树, 树, it's B, 树, tree, 树, tree. 种树, plant a tree, 种树, 大树, big tree.小树 small tree, 树 is tree, and A is 叶子 leaf, 叶子 leaf, 绿色的叶子 green leaves, 叶子。哪一个是草？草，草。It's A 草 grass, 草 grass.And B is 五月 May, 五月月 month, 五 is five, so May is the fifth month, so in Chinese we call it 五月五月 May. I hope you find it useful. Please remember to give a thumbs up if you learn something from the video. And remember to subscribe. 谢谢，再见。See you next time.